red wine, between red and green, between port and Chardonnay, just sitting, sipping pickling brine. These days I walk and walk till my shoes fall off, till my socks are wearing thin. These days I find
I-44 in progress. I-44 complete. I-522 in progress. I-41 in progress. I-41 complete. I-22 complete. I-55 in progress. 555 complete. Five 26 in progress. Five 26 complete. Five 11 in progress. 511 complete.
Hello?
Yeah, I'm listening.
It's me.
I'm listening, Lily.
I decided that I wanted to talk about the woman.
What woman?
About the woman with the coins.
Lily, do you realize that you're calling me in the middle of the night?
It was wrong, Jack, what you did. I'm not trying to exaggerate. It's not the worst thing you could. I don't want to compare it with... I want to tell you that I think it was wrong, and I think that you yourself understand that it was wrong. Am I wrong?
Lily, go to sleep.
Jack, I want to... just want to make sure that we're seeing eye to eye on this. That we're... it's important to me.
For a cop, nothing's more important than a good night's sleep. You can trust me on that.
It seems I'm more like a nanny than a cop.
And I'm all cop.
540 in progress. F22 in progress. F34 in progress. 522 complete. In progress. Complete. Complete. Five 20 in progress. Five 20 complete.
God, Lana, you know how to sneak up on somebody.
You're seeing Plunkett today, right?
Only if I manage to rake up all this paperwork before noon. Talking to the old man after that is useless. He'll already be soaking up his cocktails. I hear they're having problems with the new curator from the mayor's office, the one in the green jacket.
I need to take notes on Isaac Brommel's testimony. You remember him, paralyzed at the waist. It's 3 hours one way. I'll be stuck there until evening, so I need you to give this folder to Plunkett. Mila says that he's leaving tomorrow, flying off on some conference, so I want him to get the folder today, okay?
What do you have?
I want the Jack Boyd case given special status.
Oh, Lana, do you even understand what special status even means?
I need access to the closed sections of the police department's archive. I need to be removed from all other cases. I need two assistants. I need support from Paulson.
Lana.
I need a surveillance team, a judicial order for
Lana.
The wiretapping of four witnesses. First of all, Emma Weinstein, and permission to
Lana,
search her.
Lana, listen to yourself. What are you trying to achieve? Do you even understand what's waiting for you? It's one thing to drag all the witnesses through here 10 times. Plunkett is somehow tolerating that. But it's another thing to... Oh, God. If you... Why don't you do something...
Something easier?
More relevant.
Have you looked at the papers recently, Reeves? No one's seen Jack Boyd for almost a year, and he's still on the front pages. Show me something more relevant.
Oh, Lana, look, God knows. You did what you could. The asshole is already 8 months on the federal wanted list. The feds can't find him. And you, I mean, can you? You mind-fucked all your colleagues, mind-fucked everybody, one by one, through the whole police department. Plus any poor son of a bitch who ever saw him, talked to him, delivered him pizza, or checked his prostate. You went through mountains of documents, some of which you were not supposed to see, and I have always been ready to look the other way. Until you come
in... You're not my boss, Reeves. I don't care if you looked the other way. I never asked you for help with the investigation, and I'm still not. Just give Plunkett the fucking folder and make sure he's sober enough to read it.
In progress. progress? In progress. Complete. Complete. /527 complete. 529 in progress. 553 in progress. 5:30 complete. 5:42 in progress. 5:53 complete. Five 29 complete. Five 19 in progress. Five 32 in progress. Five 42 complete. Five 52 in progress. Five 19 complete. Five 54 in progress. Five 32 complete. Five 30 in progress. 554 complete.
Warren Nash.
It's me, Jack. I have a strange question for you. How would you say your work is going?
What are you talking about?
I mean, I don't mean in general, just today. The work you did today, are you pleased with what you did?
What kind of question is that?
I'm talking about...
I need to sleep, Lily.
Jack, I'm not trying to...